Hello, welcome back to another quickie session with your war chef at Vareva.com. You know, the other day when I was trying to make Murg Malai kebab, I wanted to buy the chicken breast. And to my utter surprise, I found out two chicken breasts is more expensive than buying a whole chicken. That's when I decided I'm going to show you how we professional chefs cut our own chicken. So today I'm going to show you how to skin a chicken like a pro. Here I've got this chicken. So, you know, just like how you zip, sometimes you have a clothes where you zip in the back. So the chicken also has got a zipper, what we need to open. So turn the chicken backside, and all you do is run your knife, cut the skin, just one straight line. Okay? Now you can see that just like any zipper. So now, you know, all you do is pierce your finger and then pull it. Similarly, the other side, just put your finger and just pull it. Now you can see, you remove the skin on once. So in the back side also, just pull it. Okay? See how easy it is? Okay. Now, we're going to remove the shed off this chicken. First thing you do is, remove the legs out. So, hold one of the chicken leg and pull it out of its skin. Okay? Slowly. And then, put your finger inside and pull a chicken leg out. See how easy it is. And then pull it and then pierce this between the skin and the chicken leg and then just pull it out. So, okay, now I got the bottom part of the chicken, then turn it to the other side. Now, hold this chicken skin and pull it. Okay, now same thing you do with this wings also. Just pull the chicken wing outside and the other side too. Just hold it and just pull the chicken skin out. You got a chicken without the skin, and let's see this chicken skin. So now you can see the legs have come out of this place, and then the chicken wings have come out of this place. So it is very easy. Now you can see that I removed the chicken skin in one piece. Imagine if this was a big turkey, pretty much I can put this as my dress. So I hope you have understood how to skin a chicken. Thank you.